Hey, Brett from Northside Stump Grinding, got another pro tip for you. Put down a tarp. Catches the mulch. It's over top of gravel and that, so it's going to be hard to prevent the wood chip from contaminating the mulch. It's going to be a bit of a hard cleanup. Chuck down a tarp. You can just shake it all back into the garden, rake it all in nicely, and see you later. Speeds things up, makes the customer happy.